Hello.
So we're going to climb another mountain. See guys, ang dami talagang taong napunta dito. Though it's very far from Yerevan, it's worth it because of the view and the place itself.
Yes, it's perfect and the outfit is perfect.
Ang daming tao. You can see people climbing. Oh, we're gonna go there in that monastery. And tatahakin na naman namin ang mala Mount Apo kapag lalakad. Babalikan ko kayo pag nandun na kami sa taas. Okay? To save my battery and my energy as well.
Bye!
We're here! Okay, so we're here. Should go from here. Yes. It's really hot. Actually, from here you can see the mount. Alright. Anong mountain yun ba? That one. The Ararat Mountain. It's right there. You can see the Alp. The Alp. Oh, God. Oh. Ooh, they're taking pictures. Pictures and pictures. Yes, let me show you the Mount Ararat. Go. Sorry, man. Oh, sorry. Should be really careful. Yes. Wrong step, and there's a possibility to fall. So exhausted. See, you can't reach the top. Okay, so that's it, guys. I don't have anything to show you. And I did not go into the monastery because people are praying, so yes. So, guys. People are like sitting here taking some rest. Now so we're back in the car, we're heading to the next to the Kilikili, the bus stop Kilikili over there.
Hello.
Hello. Tickets die. Okay, I need to buy tickets.
How much? Okay. So we have simple tickets and we have tickets also with
that guy this too. I don't know.
Under 16 years old. Okay, I'll take this one.
Okay, but you know what?
Here's the cave. Thank you.
In this way.
So this is the way in. Dito na ako kubla. Oh,